You think you know what it's like to work in Farcom? This job is so-called easy and it's fun. Yes, we know every call type and assignment, every engine, every rescue, every run. You think you're the only one that's having chest pain. I just took 20 chest pains just like you. So please calm down and answer all my questions. Is he clammy? Is he sweaty? Turning blue? But have you ever took a call from a caller so rude? Or ever got a call while eating food? Do you know how many voices that we listen to? Don't forget that dispatchers are people too. Don't forget that dispatchers are people too. You think we like to ask you all these questions. It's not us, I swear, it's just the Pro QA. It would help us out if you knew your location. There are several Walmarts and McDonald's, I'm just saying. And when we ask you to repeat for verification, yes, we heard you, but please do it anyway. Wish the units would wait patiently for info, but food is cooking at the station, Romeo. But have you ever take a call from a caller so rude? Or ever got a call while eating food? Do you know how many voices that we listen to? Don't forget dispatchers are people too. Don't forget that dispatchers are people too. Yes.